Friends, welcome to this class. In this video, we are going to discuss the theories of color and constitution. Right? What are the things? Let us see. So, our eyes are very sensitive to visible region. Right? That is, we only see those things which lies in visible region. So, light visible region, you know, it is from 400 to some people call 800 nanometer. But now, in my book, they have given 750 nanometer. So I am going to take this is a visible region. So our eyes can see only the things which will get reflected by this light only, right? So those things we cannot see, right? So 400 means it starts with violet and ends with red, right? How to remember? There is all, you know, VIBGYOR. So violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red, these are the colors we have studied. So violet start from 400 nanometer and ends with red will be 750 nanometer, and this green is very center to this 400 to 800 around it is very center around 600 nanometer it will be, right? 550 to 600 nanometer. So people tell that this green is very sensitive to our eyes because it will relax as it lies at the center, so it relaxes, right? So that color, some psychology tricks are there, right? There are few psychological tricks, right? So this is our visible region, right? So we can see only these colors, that thing we should remember. And the next thing is, see, I have a substance I have, if it reflects all these color, I mean all these wavelengths, I can call it as wavelength as I express this in nanometer, or I can, right? So all this if it reflects, then the compound appears to be white. Then it reflects all the color, all this wavelength or all the color reflects all color, I'll get this that substance appears white for my eyes. If I am seeing this is the substance and I am seeing this, so if it reflects all the color, then it appears white for my eyes, right? If it absorbs all the radiation, these radiations, wavelength I can call radiation or I can call or color I can call, right? Because these are visible, these radiations are visible, so I can see the color, so I can call color also, right? If it absorbs the same substance, if it absorbs all the radiation, then I will call it as black, because it absorbed all the radiation, right? If the same substance, if it absorbs all the thing but except one, it will reflect. I can call like it reflects blue, it reflect, and other radiations are there, right? Other like violet, indigo, green, yellow, orange, red, that thing it absorbs. Other things it absorbs, then that substance appears to me blue, right? The same substance, it appears blue. There is one more thing. If it absorbs only blue, absorbs and reflects all other color, then its color will be complementary. See here, it will absorb this color and it reflects all this color, so that color which is coming out will mix, right? All this color are mixed and will get a complementary kind of color it will get, and this substance look like that only, right? So these are the few basic theories of color, right? But further we are going to see so many beautiful theories that you will appreciate it. So the next theory which comes into play is our this complementary colors. So complementary colors, what is this complementary colors? So I have given VIBGYOR, right? So just to make a cross mark like this and remember like this, VIBGYOR. You may ask where indigo went, I just to forget it, right? According to this complementary color, what it tells, if a substance absorbs this violet light or the radiation, if it absorbs, it appears yellow, right? So complementary. So violet complementary is yellow, red complementary is green, orange complementary is blue, again yellow complementary is violet, green complementary is red, like that. So this is the complementary theory of color, right? So a substance which can absorb this violet light will appears yellow. It looks like yellow for us, right? If I have one substance which absorbs this red light, right, then it should look like green color, right? Some people may ask, see here, I will ask. So this looks like yellow for me, right? So which color it will absorb, right? So it looks yellow means it should has absorbed this violet color. So what whenever the radiation comes, it absorbs violet color and it gives this complementary color which looks like yellow, like that you should understand. I can tell if it absorbs red, it appears green, or I can make it ulta. One substance which looks green will absorb red color because both are complementary. You may ask, sir, what happens if it absorbs between violet and blue? If it absorbs between violet and blue, the color will appear between orange and yellow, like that. If it absorbs between this violet and red, so violet is having less nanometer, around 400 nanometer, and this is having 800 nanometer, around I will call 750 nanometer, then it will appear here yellowish green. The color of that substance looks like yellowish green if it absorbs between here, right? So these things you should know. So this is the complementary theory, right? So here I have given you the list. So here color absorbed I have written, and their complementary color which it appears, right? So everything you should know, both the thing. If a absorbed violet, it will look like yellowish green, right? So nanometer I have written 400 to 435. All these are in terms of nanometer, right? No need to worry. Or I can tell complementary, a substance is looking yellow, it means it has absorbed this blue color, right? So its reason is 435 to 480 nanometer, like that I have written here. So please note it down. Just I am going to read because you may not understand my handwriting, right? So violet, its complementary is yellowish green. Blue, its complementary is yellow. Greenish blue, complementary is orange. So nanometer 400 to 435, 435 to 480 nanometer, 480 to 490 nanometer. And this bluish green, 490 to 500 nanometer, it looks like red. If a substance absorbs this green color, that is 500 nanometer to 560 nanometer, it appears this purple color, right? So one more substance, if it absorbs this yellowish green, that is 560 nanometer to 580 nanometer, it appears violet, right? So one more, yellow, orange, red. So 580 to 595, 595 to 605, and last one is 605 to 750 nanometer. Because I told I have taken only from 400 to 750 nanometer. You may ask, sir, in some book it is there given 800 nanometer. Then you refer that book also, no problem, right? There will be little confusions in giving the exact number, but this I have got. So these are the complementary colors. So this is about complementary theory of this color and constitution. In next class, let us see one more theory, beautiful theory. We shall meet in next class. Till then, take care.